नहीं, पुलिस वाले नहीं, पुलिस वाले नहीं। All right guys, welcome back to another gameplay video from Playcrafter. मैं आज लेके आ गया हूँ एक नई सीरीज जिसका नाम है The Walking Dead. इसका सीजन 1, 2, 3, 4 जितने भी हैं उसको हम खत्म करेंगे, धीरे धीरे करके वीडियोज आएंगे. तो आज देखते हैं, ये बेसिकली चॉइसेस वाली गेम है. तो चलो स्टार्ट करके देखते हैं कैसी क्या गेम और कितना एंटरटेन कर पाएगी. एपिसोड 1, अ न्यू डे. तो चलो एपिसोड 1 खेलते हैं इसका. द गेम सीरीज अडेप्ट टू चॉइसेस यू मेक द स्टोरी. ओ मतलब हमारी चॉइसेस के हिसाब से स्टोरी चलेगी. इन एसोसिएशन विद स्काईबाउंड एंटरटेनमेंट द वॉकिंग डेड. एपिसोड 1 अ न्यू डे. तो हम बेसिकली एपिसोड 1 खेलने वाले हैं आज. तो बेसिकली ये है हमारा मेन कैरेक्टर, ठीक है. और हैंडकफ्स पहना रखे, इसे हथकड़ी जिसको कहते हैं. पुलिस क्रिमिनल है बेसिकली ये. क्या होने वाला है ऐसे भाई? आई कॉन्टेक्ट क्यों कर रहे हो? अरे एक मिनट, सब टाइटल ऑन क्यों नहीं है यार? अब ठीक है. क्या बोला था इसने?
Does it really matter?
Nah, not much. You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many.
Jail le ja raha main.
About now I get the I didn't do it.
Every time?
Every time.
Hum ghuma ke dekh sakte hain.
Followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
You are making then, so you have got an option. What do you think? Shes, chup rehte hain.
It's not every day a fellow from Bibb County goes off and kills a state senator. That's for sure.
Police ja rahi hai city ki taraf.
I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Not really.
Not really.
Well, too bad. It's my car. You might have the right to remain silent, but it don't mean I gotta be.
Kya ho raha hai?
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
कुछ किया है इसने शायद. मैं कुछ भी ले रहा हूं अभी, बोला ही नहीं इसने.
This man was, he was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fellow, big soft eyes.
भाई क्या हो रहा है ये? मेरी बात सुन, इतनी पुलिस
crying and snotting all over right where you sit.
Are kya ho raha hai?
And before long he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not tell him he's got to stop. That's government property and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed.
Stabbing
his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself.
Achha.
It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious.
Oye, samne dekho, oye! Watch out! Oh, bhai! Oh! Abbe! Abbe, bhai! Ye kya hua achanak se? एकदम शांति हो रखी थी। ज़ॉम्बीज। वो ज़ॉम्बी एक्लिप्स आ गया। ओए मार रहे हैं क्या उस पुलिस वाले को? अब आरी भी गुद्दी पकड़े पता चले। कहो ये काट लिया दिखे है भाई, काट लिया काट लिया। ओ हम तो जिंदा हैं। चलो हमको तो नहीं काटा वाटा ना। नहीं हमको नहीं काटा। अच्छा पैर लग गया, कट लग गया इसके पैर में शायद। हाँ पुलिस वालों को नहीं छोड़ा। गन यहां से मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ? इधर इधर यहां से जा सकते हैं। हाँ मार एक बार और मार मार। ये बात बाहर निकल। अब चल लेट्स गो। यू क्या कह रहा है? लुक एट द डोर, यूज द माउस व्हील। अच्छा ऐसे करना था मैं तो। केओस हो चुका है बेसिकली। हम लोग नॉर्मल जा रहे थे और अचानक से ज़ॉम्बी आ गया सामने, जिसकी वजह से गाड़ी गिर गई। और अब कुछ नहीं, पैर टूटा पड़ा है हमारा और वो शायद ज़ॉम्बी बन चुका है। वो ज़ॉम्बी बन चुका है। हाँ डेफिनेटली यार, जब काटा है उसको। यहाँ आसपास कुछ ना, और वो डब्बा बनती मत करना यार। गन उठा ले। अरे उठा ले ना। अरे why would he need that? क्या उठा ले? Shotgun shells. उठा ले उठा ले उठा ले उठा ले उठा ले। अब shotgun पकड़। Why would he have needed that? अबे shotgun उठा ले ना। Why would he have needed that? अबे shotgun नहीं उठा रहा। पुलिस मैं भाई ऐसा है, साइड में चल ले। पुलिस वाले के पास मत जा। पुलिस वाले के पास जाना ही पड़ेगा यार उसके पास।
ऑफिसर
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 मरा पड़ा भाई वो। हमको कहीं और जाना पड़ेगा। अब यहाँ से कहाँ जा सकते हैं अब हम? और कहीं तो ऑप्शन है नहीं।
Why would he have needed that? Why would he have needed that?
अच्छा मैं चूज कर सकता हूँ पिकअप शॉटगन। हाँ वो मैं व्हील से चूज कर सकता हूँ क्या करना है। शॉटगन तो उठा ली, एमो तो ले लिया हमने।
It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
अब इसे कफ्स कैसे तोड़े? इसे कफ्स कैसे तोड़े? इसके पास चाबी है। अब मैं ले, मेरे को लग रहा है कि मैं चाबी लूंगा और वो डप्पापंती होगी फिर। इसके पास ऑप्शन तो नहीं आ रहा। अच्छा आ गया आ गया आ गया। उठियो मत उठियो मत उठियो मत भाई प्लीज उठियो मत। अरे यार उसके मुंह के आगे क्यों गिरा दिया? नहीं भाई नहीं प्लीज। ओए हाँ हाँ बचा दिया भाई। ठप्पा हो रहा पूरा। निकाल इसे, निकाल उसको भी उसको भी। नहीं 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 पुलिस वाले नहीं, पुलिस वाले नहीं। ओए 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 भाग 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 दूर पीछे 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 पीछे। शॉटगन पड़ी थी ना यहाँ आसपास। शॉटगन उठा शॉटगन उठा शॉटगन उठा भाई। ओ भाई पसीना आ गया पसीना आ गया। शॉटगन उठा वो शॉटगन उठा। रिलोड रिलोड। अबे यार तेरे से अभी गिरनी थी। नहीं 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 उठा 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 उठा। लगा 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 लगा। बस 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 खोपड़ी फोड़ खोपड़ी फोड़ खोपड़ी। इतना इंटेंस, इसको यकीन नहीं हो रहा कि इसने शूट किया है। ओले ओ ओए लड़की है वहां पे एक। क्या हो रहा है? ओए क्या हो रहा है? ओह शिट, ज़ॉम्बीज ज़ॉम्बीज, भाग 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 भाग, खड़े हो। चलो चलो, अरे नहीं यार, गिरन पड़न मतलब अब भाग 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 भाग, इससे पहले वो है। ओ अरे नहीं, चल 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 चल, इतने सारे, अरे तो गिर गया। पहुंच दीवार, दीवार क्रॉस कर जल्दी 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 जल्दी। फो भाई, कर लिया इसने वो गेट पर। कोई होगा सर्वाइवर जो मार रहा है, आवाज से अट्रैक्ट हो गए वो लोग उधर की तरफ। यह किसी और ने चलाई है, उस लड़की तो नहीं चलाई वो गन हमारी हेल्प करने के लिए।
Hello? Anybody?
कोई भी नहीं है। अरे मुझे यहां से तो चलवा रहे हो, बोल इस पे।
Anybody up there? Hello? Anybody in there?
कोई नहीं है। ऊपर चलते हैं।
I wonder if anybody's home.
Help!
ऊपर इसमें चलते हैं, स्लाइड करके देखते हैं घर के अंदर हम जा सकते हैं तो, घर के अंदर चल के देखते हैं क्या है। कोई नहीं है यहाँ पे भी। इधर मैं जा नहीं सकता, मैं नीचे ही आ सकता हूँ, और इधर भी मैं नहीं जा पा रहा हूँ शायद।
Maybe I should just check inside the house through the glass door before wandering out into the neighborhood.
Okay, समझ गया मैं। तो हमको उस ग्लास को तोड़कर जाना पड़ेगा शायद अंदर। तो उसके लिए यहाँ आसपास कुछ पड़ा होगा जिसको मैं उठा के मार सकता हूँ शायद।
Maybe I'll just go for a dip.
यहाँ पर?
Is there anybody here?
एक बार और बोलूं, यहाँ पे मेरे को लग रहा है ऊपर ट्री हाउस पे कोई होगा।
I thought I saw a little girl in the forest.
Are you up there? I'm not one of those things.
ये है, यहाँ पे कुछ पड़ा है।
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
ऊपर चलते हैं इसके।
Strange man here. Bleeding in your backyard.
अच्छा आ गया ना डोर खोलने का ऑप्शन, यार मैं भी गुचड़ू हूं। खोल डोर खोल।
Hello?
अरे नॉक नहीं करना था।
Something going on.
ये
coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Let's go inside. Movie चालू हो गई।
Hello? Got an intruder. One of them.
These people might need more help than I do.
अच्छा। Crayon. यहाँ क्या हो रहा है? ओ अबे ब्लड में फिसल के गिर गया। इधर क्या हो रहा है? खोल कर देखते हैं क्या क्या है इधर। इसमें क्या है? कुछ नहीं। इसमें क्या है? एक वॉकी टॉकी रखा है इसमें। रख लिया वॉकी टॉकी। चोर। फ्रिज।
Marshall's. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter. This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
इसमें चाकू मिल जाए ना, मैं वेपन मिल जाए एक। पानी। सब खोल के देख लेते हैं ना क्या क्या है, कुछ छोड़ते नहीं है। कुछ भी नहीं रखा यार लेकिन फिर भी कुछ भी नहीं है। आवाज आई थी ना अभी टन। ये तो हमने देख लिया। ये फ्रूट्स है, फ्रूट्स देखने लायक चीज नहीं है।
Clementine,
baby.
If you can hear this, call the police. Clementine. That's 911. We love you.
कोई बात तो हुई है। ये इसके पेरेंट्स हैं। क्लेमेंटाइन। अच्छा वॉकी टॉकी में से आवाज आई है।
You need to be quiet.
I am not a monster. Who is this? Are you okay?
I'm okay. They tried to get me, but I'm hiding until my parents come home.
बेटा मेरे को नहीं लगता तेरे पेरेंट्स आने वाले हैं। जिस टाइप की सिचुएशन हुई है, आ जाए तो और भी बेस्ट है। What's your name? Where are your parents? How old are you? What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
How old are you? Where are
your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe? Where are you?
I'm outside in my tree house. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see? Ha. I can see you through the window.
इतनी देर से बोल रहे थे तब तो बोली नहीं। ओ नहीं। क्यों? ये कौन है? बेबी सिटर या मम्मी? और सर लग गया। अरे वाह। उठ। भाग। मार सर पे। खोल गेट। ओ नहीं। क्यों? अरे मारना थोड़ा। ले उससे थोड़ा मार। अरे वाह। मार थोड़ा। एक और बार गया। खत्म। हाय।
Man. Hi there.
कितना गंदीला थी। कौन है? Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
Think नहीं है।
I think so too. You've been all by
Clementine will remember that.
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
Okay.
What should we do now?
Look for help before it gets dark, या फिर get out of here once the sun goes down. Look for help.
Before it gets dark.
Night कैसे survive करोगे?
It's not safe at night.
You choose the safety of daylight. हाँ वही तो।
Let's go. Stay close to me.
अंधेरा तो वैसे भी होने वाला है यार, मैंने गलत तो नहीं चूज कर लिया? मेरे को लग रहा है मैंने गलत चूज कर लिया है। हमें ना यहाँ से जाना चाहिए इधर। क्लेमेंटाइन जा रही है आगे, वहां वहां फॉलो करते हैं उसको। बस पैर में भी लगी पड़ी है मेरे, उधर जाना है अब हमें। बाहर तो ऑब्वियसली और ज़ॉम्बीज होंगे। चलो जरा गेट ओपन करते हैं। दो लोग हैं।
Man, I ain't never getting home with mama at this rate. This sucks.
दो लोग हैं बाहर। चलो गेट खोलो।
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone. They won't go. I won't leave. Huh.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
हाँ वही करना चाहिए बेसिकली।
Hey man,
holy shit!
Don't eat us.
We're not gonna. अरे ज़ॉम्बी नहीं है।
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
What are you doing? What is going on? What is going on?
What the hell this is?
No idea. So you've seen them then?
You could say that.
I'm
Sean. Sean Green.
Sean.
This is Clementine.
Sean Clementine, और ये कौन है?
I'm Chet.
Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad.
A babysitter, a neighbor, just her babysitter.
Her parents are out of town.
बेबी सीटर सही है नेबर से ज्यादा।
What do you want to do?
I
5-4-0.
The monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
दम लगाओ, दम लगाओ, 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 दम लगाओ। और एक बार और लगाओ, लगाओ, लगाओ दम। अरे वाह क्लेमेंटाइन, बस बहुत है, भागो, गाड़ी में बैठो, गाड़ी में बैठो। वाह।
As babysitters go, I'd say your parents owe you a tip.
सही है, निकल गए, बच गए, हमने सरवाइव तो कर लिया जैसे तैसे। रात हो रही है। रात हो रही है, यूं ही नॉर्मली हम जा रहे हैं। कहाँ लेके जा रहा है हमें? गलत रास्ते में तो नहीं आ गए हम? बान में आ गए हैं।
Hey, Sean, I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
वो कहाँ जा रहा है? और ये कौन है?
You're okay.
अच्छा, इसका पापा होगा।
Be bad here too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Well, Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy is a lifesaver. We need to please.
We need to please stay.
You're welcome to stay here, but just for the night. I don't run until breakfast. So it's just you and your daughter then.
Oh, not his daughter. He's the babysitter.
Ha.
Do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Ha.
Yeah. It's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
सीट पर बिठा दिया और मेडिसिन लाया पेन किलर.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell. It's not too bad. Could be worse.
That's what it sounds like. Seems like things got awful bad in the cities. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Herschel Green, Chet. एक का नाम पता नहीं क्या था. आई गी क्लेमेंटाइन. आई फेल कार एक्सीडेंट.
दैट सो वेयर आर यू हेडेड बिफोर द कार एक्सीडेंट?
होम जस्ट आउट ऑफ अल्टाना.
द न्यूज सेज स्टे.
या वेल दैट्स अ मिस्टेक. वी हिट अ गाय. वन ऑफ दोस थिंग्स यू बीन हियरिंग अबाउट ऑन द रोड.
हु आर यू विद? द गर्ल.
नोबडी.
इज दैट सो?
Yeah, it is.
You said we, that's all. House is full up with mine. We got another dispatch.
We'll definitely remember that. Barn.
You and your daughter are welcome to rest there. We're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad, so I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how.
लड़की को देख के चुप हो गया. बच्ची को देख के. Your son is right.
You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious.
Sean.
Come on, tell him what you saw out there, man.
A man going around. Dead cop crawling.
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn.
We'll be seeing it
bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right then.
तो ये लोग एक रात अपनी बांध में बिताएंगे.
It smells like
manure,
like when a horse plops,
just like that.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
सो गई. अच्छा, इसको सपने आ रहे हैं. क्या किया था इसने? इसने कुछ तो किया था. मेरे को इसने ढंग से बताया नहीं.
Get up.
ये कौन आया?
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
इसका बच्चा.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Duck?
Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable treat lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers.
Dad!
But he makes up for it with enthusiasm. Word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we will tag along.
We'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
तो अब मेरे पे ऑप्शंस है जाने के लिए, है ना? तो काम पे लगते हैं जो सीधा स्ट्रेट काम है.
It's not the most reliable pickup in the world, but it gets the job done.
तो हम चलते हैं अपने काम पर. और कोई जगह तो दिख नहीं रही. मेरे को फेंस लगाना है ना उधर. तो फेंस लगाने के लिए चलते हैं इधर से ऐसे. बात करो इससे.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill.
I'm good. Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that'd sure speed things up.
Let us do.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Damn.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. Bad. Poor girl's brains in.
Whoa. I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there.
Mm-hmm.
How about yours? How's your family?
My parents, Macken,
My brother and parents are in
Macon. Macken hi keh raha hai, shuru se to wahi bolta
hai. Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
कर दिया भाई कटाई इसके लिए. बान में है. और कोई हेल्प चाहिए तेरे को?
Hey Lee.
Need a hand?
Need a hand?
That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
चलो फिर इस शोर के पास चलते हैं. इससे भी हमने बात कर ही ली थी. तो पीछे चलते हैं वापस और देखते हैं उनमें से किसी को क्या जरूरत है हमारी. यहाँ आसपास कुछ दिख तो रहा है नहीं. यहाँ पे देख सकते हैं हम लोग. काट जा. लुक एट काट जा.
Seems like those two are getting along.
हम जाके बात तो कर नहीं सकते. इसकी हम हेल्प कर सकते हैं कोई?
It's actually a piece of shit, but Hall's all right.
हाँ इससे बात कर सकते हैं.
Hey there, Kenny.
Need any hand?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
No kids. I have no idea.
At least you're honest. Shit. Better than I was when Duck showed up. You'll figure it out.
How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him, I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
So what's your plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government'll start handing out shots and the National Guard'll do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
See ya.
ठीक है. Kenny's boat. अब इसकी boat कहाँ? अरे अंदर वो बंदा काम कर रहा है, उसके पास चलते हैं ना. क्या नाम था इसका? अरे यार नाम याद नहीं हो रहे. Herschel.
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Kenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night.
I'm not sure I'd follow.
I ain't dumb. I caught you in that lie last night about who you were with in that car. And honestly, I don't even want to know. How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride on foot.
I headed south and hoofed it out of there.
That's a long walk.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan.
Guess as I is.
It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents.
With my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was looking in for a help. I was being attacked from a rescue.
Yeah, I was looking for help in her house.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. But you better become a better liar, and fast. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
क्या हो रहा
है? Go! I'll get my gun.
क्या हो रहा है? अरे अरे अबे अबे हेल्प शॉन हेल्प अरे बॉय को बचाएं, बॉय को बचा, उसको तो बचा लेगा। अरे नहीं मैंने गलती कर दी, बॉय को तो वो बचा लेता। अरे बचा यार, अरे नहीं, अरे ले अरे ले अरे यार गलती कर दी मैंने अबे कितना बावड़ा इंसान है वो भाग गया I panicked.
Look at him. Remember that next time you panic.
Please.
Just go.
Get out and never come back.
Got that ride to Macon if you want it.
यार मैंने गलती तो नहीं कर दी, अगर मैं इसको बचाता क्या वो बॉय बच जाता? क्योंकि ये तो आ गया था बचाने के लिए, अब बॉय मर जाता। क्या यार, ये तो चॉइस दे दी इन्होंने तो बीच में ही, इसको बचाना उसको बचाना है।
Well, this is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
अब हमको वहां से और जाना पड़ेगा यार, बांध से। अब हम लोग कहां जाएंगे? ड्रग यार, तू मरण का काम मत कर फिर से, ये फिर मरण का काम करेगा।
यू फ्रेंडली, ट्रक्स रन आउट ऑफ गैस।
ले ले फ्रेंड, ले ले फ्रेंड, ले ले फ्रेंडली भैंस की डैड। अरे मारेगा के, अच्छा ये कौन आ गया बचाने के लिए हमें? सर्वाइवर्स।
We can't take risks like this, and we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it.
ये कौन है?
Who these people are? They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could let them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out in a second.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common. God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten, bhai.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body. We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle this.
But your heart, Dad.
Kick his...
You need to calm down.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Lee, stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
What if this was your daughter?
Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force.
Acha.
And her. I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee.
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. And then, there'll be three.
Then we do what you say. We... toss him out and save the group.
Lee? What the fuck, man?
What other choice is there?
Finally, someone gets some sense. But we can't wait.
वही करना पड़े ना।
Knock this guy out.
Happily.
Jesus!
Oh, man.
अंदर ही लेके बैठे हुए हैं ये लोग। अरे यार गिरता ही रहता है हमेशा। क्या करूं क्या करूं? क्यों 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 क्यों
You okay?
यही शॉर्ट करती रहती है।
guys?
ये कहां से आ रही है?
Because of this bitch and Richie trigger finger. That was stupid. That was.
Dad!
इसे क्या हो गया अब?
What's wrong with it?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
Get in there somehow.
Thank you so much. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should be comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
And I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here. Out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
That'd be great.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus.
मना नहीं कर सकते. That'd be great, भाई.
Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Chalo ji. बात करते हैं।
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
Reporter.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. Better get back to it.
Yep.
काम पे चलते हैं अपना जो मेन काम है.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
बाहर जाके देखते हैं क्या है। अरे
gets you. They eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
far.
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. Too bad we don't have a way to come out here and watch the news.
Would be nice to know what's going on elsewhere.
Atlanta's in rough shape, that's all I know. It's a combination lock.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him than us, huh?
Pharmacy!
Oh shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Kinda. He has a familiar face.
Kaun hai wo?
You're from around here, huh? Could be anybody, you know. They start rotting and get all chewed up. And...
Shut up, dog. Look at the Kaun uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find. I can't reach that brick. I can't reach that brick.
Brick ki to hai wo.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work. Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
तो अंदर ही चलते हैं यहाँ पे मेरे हिसाब से वो फार्मेसी वाला बंदा है
And then we can try to clear the street to searching for the keys.
Yeah, probably easier said than done.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power is still on.
Kar chala chala chala.
Do that.
I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Chal gaya. Ab sare log wahan jayenge.
All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Aawaz ho rahi hai, wahan jao sare.
I got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough.
Work nahi kiya.
I can't reach that brick.
Go back inside.
Go back inside.
Okay.
यहाँ से देखते हैं हमको क्या क्या मिल सकता है ना
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
Hey Lee, maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
We let that boy die.
I know, man. I know.
It wouldn't have taken.
Well, okay, I'm
That's what I keep thinking. I keep seeing his face. Man, look at me. I don't know if I can carry this.
What else is there to do?
Chocolate bar. ये गेट खुलता है? Them, मतलब
my parents came in here hoping to survive, but it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Protect him at least.
Achha.
There's a photo over there.
उठा फोटो उठा फोटो उठा अरे तो यही लोग हैं उसका भाई है अरे
Find anything?
A photo.
It's a photo of the family who owned this place. Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence.
Oh!
I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
What's it to you?
To me? I'm not the one with the felony record. You seem like an okay guy. And the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of. Don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
ये हुआ था इसके साथ में उनके तो गलत हुआ अब क्लेमेंटाइन को भी पता चल गया
है
और वो बाहर उसका शायद भाई है
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah, well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for them.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Theme music to acha chal raha hai. बाहर चलते हैं फिर तो
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah.
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
Yeah, he was.
Yeah, he was.
And you had to protect yourself.
That's right.
Oh, okay.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it.
बाहर चलते हैं ना।
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
We'll do our damnedest.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and I'm kind of in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone or on the talkie or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn and I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group. And a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
अभी चलते हैं ना, यहाँ पे ये क्या रखा है? एक और एनर्जी बार।
Try to get some rest, hun.
इसे दे देते हैं।
Much, but here, for the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
क्लेम को देना चाहिए था ना शायद।
Hey, Carly.
Are you ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Motel.
Get down.
अरे 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 zombie. एक ही पिस्टल है तेरे पे। बहुत सारे zombies.
Things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked, and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her, and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me. And I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her. Without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
तुम्हें किसी तरीके से यहाँ तक पहुँचना है। Puzzle. नीचे नीचे देख लेगा।
We can hide by that pickup.
लेके चलो 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 पिकअप पे चलो। पिकअप में क्या है? क्या होगा इसमें? स्क्रू ड्राइवर।
What are you gonna do with that?
Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools, or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
Ow!
Hey man, that drew some attention. Be careful.
pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
ऊपर से हम वहां जा रहे हैं साइड से पिल्लो से मारते हैं
जस्ट फॉलो माय लीड स्टे राइट बिहाइंड मी
अरे वाह
दैट वाज सिक
क्या है यहाँ पे स्पार्क प्लग ये खुल सकता है स्पार्क प्लग से आई थिंक स्पार्क प्लग से टूट जाएगा
Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Noisy. ना अट्रैक्ट नहीं हुआ बच गए अभी भी बचे हुए हैं उठा ले
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
ये पूरी वीडियो अनकट रहेगी मजा आएगा अब हम कहाँ जा सकते हैं इधर हाइड उधर तो अब कुछ बचा नहीं इसलिए अरे वाह गया ये मैंने स्क्रू ड्राइवर तो निकाल लिया यहां से अब मुझे क्या करना चाहिए स्क्रू ड्राइवर फोड़ दी खोपड़ी चलो आगे तो आए प्रोग्रेस हो रही है दिमाग
This pick is the prime walker killer. I should be able to take those guys out when they come around the corner of the RV.
Aja bete aa aa Le bete Le mupe Mar gaya Ab hame upar jana hai Isko bhi maar de Oh godi chahiye
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
उठाओ उसे. और अब चलते हैं ऊपर.
That should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
मुझे जाना है ऊपर लेट्स गो अटैक ओह मारा, एक और मार। ओले काट दिया। ये अंदर से लॉक, बाहर से लॉक है तो अंदर से कैसे वो?
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
She's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Stop, just stop. I'm coming out.
Acha.
You're hurt.
Oh god. I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Bitten. Guys,
she's been bitten.
What?
I told you. I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn. I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please. Just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we will leave.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No!
Do it!
Fine. You're all fucking crazy. I've seen what hell is like and it's coming back.
मैंने जानबूझ से गन दिलवाई उसे। समझो यार।
Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
I'm here with you.
I'm here with you.
You're a good man.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend was still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Hey, kya hai yaar? Marwa diya yaar usko. मैं कर भी कह सकता था उस चीज के अलावा। अब मेरे पे गंडासा है, अब हम बाहर जा सकते हैं, बाहर चलते हैं।
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Not now.
All right.
इससे बात करते हैं और इसको बोलते हैं साथ में चलने के लिए।
That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps or ghouls or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kind of cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right.
Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look. Nothing. There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Battery ढूंढनी है हमें. हमको cell मिल जाएंगे ना फिर हम.
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
मैं उधर जा नहीं सकता मुझे बैटरीज कहाँ से मिलेंगी यार बैटरी एक बैटरी मिल गई है दो बैटरी चाहिए फूड बॉक्स में तो
नहीं Hey there.
Hi.
Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that. We'll sit tight.
Okay.
Energy bar milti hai agli bar to iske liye kahenge. हमें एक्चुअली में ना दो बैटरीज चाहिए यहाँ बैटरी मिलेगी क्या इसमें
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
हाँ यहाँ पे है ना चीजें डंडा ओ ये कुछ हो रही है कंडासा
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
अरे
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him work shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that. Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Yeah.
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
Parents do.
My mom is a doctor and my dad is an engineer.
That's
good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
Because they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, my family's gone, and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I got into a fight once.
And what happened?
And it ended really badly. After that, I wasn't allowed to talk to my family.
That's so sad.
Let's move this thing.
Ow!
Oh! Hey, hey.
Okay? I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
Remote mil gaya hame.
The remote to my dad's TV.
Acha remote to use ho gaya bahar fir. Bandage.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Does it hurt when I do this?
A little, not too much.
You sure?
Yeah.
Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please. Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll
find us.
Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay? That's what I figured. The keys are on that zombie out on the street.
बाहर चलते हैं. यहाँ तो कुछ है नहीं. दो बैटरी चाहिए थी. एक ही बैटरी मिल पाई अभी तक. दूसरी बैटरी हाँ मिल गई. लेट्स गो. उसको रेडियो दे देते हैं और फिर वो रेडियो शायद डिस्ट्रैक्शन का काम आया हमको बाहर.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Power?
Nothing.
Antenna. Ab power?
Nothing.
Volume? बैटरी भी लगा दी अब तो. अरे बैटरी गलत लगा दी गई इसने। अब पावर, हाँ बैटरी गलत लगा रखी थी।
WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... My producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
WABE wishes you and your loved one... God bless you all.
That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. You okay?
I'm fine.
All right then, we don't need to talk about it.
Thanks. There's nothing I can do now anyway.
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years.
Lily se baat karke dekhte hain ek baar.
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry. I was just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
Now his heart's acting up again and I'm powerless to do anything. And that violence before with my dad... It didn't help. I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Bahar chalte hain ab. Bahar jaake dekhte hain hota kya hai, theek hai? Let's go.
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Yes.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
Photo!
Found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Ye kahan ja raha hu main?
You just need to figure out how to get out there and get him. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Break utha.
Break. We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here. Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
आप ब्रेक उठा सकते हैं। अभी भी ब्रेक नहीं उठा सकता। गेट खोल। अब ब्रेक उठा। Very good. अब ये ब्रेक देखकर मार उधर। अब वो सारे अट्रैक्ट।
Now's the time.
Let's go.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you?
इसका भाई है यार।
Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to mom and dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah, I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second. I got to do this now, man. I got to do this.
अपने ही भाई को ऐसे मारना पड़ रहा है। सर पे मारना, गर्दन भी क्यों मार रहा है? सर पे ही मार देता एक बार में ही। इतना क्यों दर्द दे रहा है खुद को बार बार मार मार के, पागल। और मुझे पता था, मुझे पता था।
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
चलो भाई। वो जैसे ही की डाली ना तो वेरिफिकेशन वो नहीं थी, मतलब अलार्म बज गया उस मेडिकल स्टोर का। तो अब सारे जो भी ज़ॉम्बीज मरे पड़े थे, जो भी थे ना, सब एक्टिव हो गए। एक्टिव ये कौन है यार? अच्छा एक ज़ॉम्बी नहीं, सॉरी ओ भाई। और रे kati bheed.
Doc, come on baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up right back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office
and bury him. Bhagna padega
yahan se. The door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can!
Stay away from the windows.
Chalo!
Hey, Lee! If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
Shut up, Doug!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know!
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
Are you sure?
Shit!
Shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the wheels? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Arre, nahi.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
The window is broken!
वो डंडा लेके आएगी वो वाला आ रहा है। नहीं 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 नहीं, क्यों 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 क्यों
क्यों।
वेरी गुड। अरे मर गया फिर से चॉइस। अरे यार इसको सेव करते हैं। इसको सेव करेंगे तो आगे कुछ हो भी सकता है।
God.
Let's go!
I got Doug.
You gotta move! हार्ट तेरी ऐसी कितने सीधे हो भाई हैं अबे ओ पागल
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today especially a good friend
भागो 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 ओ बे मक्कार उन तो मक्कार निकला यार एक नंबर का मैंने नहीं बचाना उसे आगे जाकर वो लड़की भी है बीच में
Hey, Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia City from their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
Columbus, to Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Find your friends. Be safe.
Thanks, Nate. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup. And I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. Like the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
ये तो चला गया।
Hey kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Earlier, I mentioned you gotta ask yourself what you're gonna do if Clementine's parents don't show.
Yeah, you did.
You think that's gonna happen?
Her parents showing up? No, I don't.
Well, I want you to know that I think you've got it in you. I think you can take care of that little girl just fine.
Thanks, Kitty.
You got it.
और देखते हैं वो बुड्ढा कहाँ पे खड़ा है यार इससे बात करते हैं यार
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It's been pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I thought you needed the help.
I was gonna help you both.
You helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
तेरी तो ऐसी तैसी भाई, तेरी ऐसी तैसी। बक।
You know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then.
Hey Duck, you wanna cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's I got grabbed again.
I was there though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense.
छोटी है भाई तो बहुत.
I used to talk to my mom and dad, and now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
अब तेरे को बात करनी है.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
अरे गई लाइट. ओ लाइट तो गई. टू बी कंटिन्यूड. तो एक घंटा 45 मिनट हो गया अभी तक, तो मतलब 1 घंटा 45 मिनट्स. तो यार अगर तुम लोगों को एक गेम प्ले पसंद आया था तो यार अगर तुम लोगों को एक गेम प्ले पसंद आया हो तो लीव अ लाइक और सब्सक्राइब कर देना इस चैनल को. ये था episode 1. अगले गेम प्ले के अंदर मैं लेके आऊँगा episode 2. आप लोग लाइक करना, सब्सक्राइब कर देना इस चैनल को अगर आपको गेम प्ले पसंद आता है. तो मैं चलता हूँ अगली तबाहीदार वीडियो बनाने के लिए. गुड बाय. उससे भी पहले मैं तुमको रिकैप दे देता हूँ कि हुआ क्या इसके अंदर में. हम बेसिकली ली जिसका नाम है, तो हम लोग एक ना बेसिकली हमारी वाइफ ने चीट किया था, तो उसको जो बंदा था उसको मार दिया इसने. फिर इसको पुलिस लेके जानी थी, फिर उस पुलिस को काट लेता है, ज़ॉम्बी आ जाता है बीच में. फिर ज़ॉम्बी आने के बाद में बस कुछ नहीं, एकदम रस तबाहीदार. बहुत लोगों से मिलते हैं, बहुत चॉइसेस उठानी पड़ी. अब ये देखने कि अगले एपिसोड के अंदर क्या होता है. अब गुड बाय.